Once again, we sympathize with the people living in Greater Masaka. We can only imagine the horror under which they are living. Now, moving on to education, the ministry has confirmed that they are yet to roll out vaccination of teachers in other districts. The ministry has so far been vaccinating teachers in Kampala and Wakiso districts. Now, according to the Ministry of Education, their target is to vaccinate 730,000 teachers, including support staff across the country. They will also be vaccinating up to 300,000 learners at tertiary institutes. These are learners 18 and above years of age. We have the details in the following report.
The vaccination exercise is yet to be rolled out across the country. A strong warning has also been sounded to teachers who are allegedly faking the vaccination certificates.
Your family, because where you are, if you're earning a salary, you're a great winner for your home. You bring something to the table. So please, for the sake of your safety and the learners and your family, don't engage in buying fake vaccination certificates. It is uncalled for. There is no need for panicking. Don't wait for COVID to find you out that you had a fake vaccination certificate.
Relatedly, the government has spent billions on learning materials for learners at home. 28 billion shillings was spent in the first phase, and 48.5 billion shillings is yet to be spent during the second phase, which will cater for learning materials for primary 1, primary 2, primary 3, primary 4, and senior 6 students. Learners with special needs have also been catered for. Their study materials, including equipment, have been sent to over 100 schools across the country. 600 million shillings has also been spent on radio learning programs for the students at home.
We have provided, in terms of materials, we provided braille paper, we provided what are called Victor readers. Now, these are gadgets which record lessons, and the lessons can be played back for learners who are blind. Because some learners who are blind don't necessarily have a hearing disability. So we provided for that, and we provided around 77 Victor readers. We provided about 137 sign language dictionaries. Now, remember, we catered for 122 primary schools.
The Ministry of Education is still waiting for the cabinet decision on when the schools will be reopened. Relatedly, a teacher in Nansana municipality fainted after standing for long hours in a queue waiting to be vaccinated. This followed a massive turn-up of teachers for vaccination in Wakiso district today. Teachers turned up in huge numbers for the vaccination at several points in the district.